guys, welcome to our channel Mystic Tarot World. Today we are going to do a bonus love reading. This is going to be a general love reading for Leo, so it's not going to resonate with every Leos out there, and cross watchers are also welcome. And yes, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing my channel. You just need to hit that red subscribe button, and let's see what's happening for Leo. This is a bonus love reading for Leo. What's happening for Leo? What's happening for Leo? Okay, oh my God. What's happening for Leo in August 2020? First card is the Lovers. You might be dealing with a Gemini, beautiful energy to start with. Second one is the Eight of Cups. What's happening for the Leo? Okay, Seven of Swords. What's happening for Leo? What's happening for Leo? Okay, the High Priestess, Page of Wands. Okay, we don't want these many cards, but I'll take it. Four of Swords and the Death card. Okay, Leo. So many things happening at a time. You might be dealing with a Gemini with this Lovers card. Okay. Okay. Sorry for that. You might be also dealing with a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces with this Eight of Cups, a Scorpio with this Death card. You might be dealing with Gemini, Libra, Aquarius with this Swords energy over here, Four of Swords and Seven of Swords. Okay, or a Virgo. What I see here is Leo. Someone is coming back. But I don't see this person honest. Maybe this is not about honesty. Maybe this is about trust issues. Maybe they don't trust you, but still they want to come back. Maybe they are seeing you going away from them. Maybe they are seeing you drifting away from them. Maybe they are seeing you going on your own path and not choosing this person. Yeah, definitely. I'm seeing this person wanting to come back with this Lovers card and this Eight of Cups. I'm seeing them lonely, feeling lonely without you, wanting to come back, wanting to give this relationship another chance. Okay, there is a beautiful beginning that is coming for you. That is not about ending, that is also about beginnings. And in your case, I'm seeing a new beginning, a new cycle is about to begin. This person is coming in to give you that love. They may be your soulmates. Okay, they may be your... I am seeing this person is tied to you. They can't get you away from you, no matter how they try. Maybe they went away from you. Maybe they ghosted you in the past, and now they are coming back with this Eight of Cups, coming back to you to offer you this love. Okay. Yeah, this Eight of Cups energy is of coming back, returning back to you with the Death card being the new beginning, the new start of this cycle. I'm also seeing this person having trust issues with you. Maybe they think you are moving on. Maybe they see you moving on with someone else, or maybe you choosing someone else, and they don't want to lose you. They are planning, they're strategizing how to come back to you, what to say to you. They're passionate about you. They want to get things right with you. They want to come back with you. Yeah, for many of you. Take things further with you, wanting to make things right with you. Okay, planning on how to get back to you, how to win your trust, how to, they will be testing waters before plunging into the sea. Okay, Pisces. Sorry, Leo, I don't know why I said Pisces. Maybe you're dealing with a Pisces too, okay? Or you have Pisces in your chart. I'm also seeing with this High Priestess, spiritually this person is awakening. Maybe you were spiritually awakened, and now they are, coping up and coming, they are understanding you, trying to understand you. They know who you are, what you bring to their life, and what you bring to their, how much important and how much worthy you are. you need to be loved. They see the light within you. They see the, you know, the they can see what you can't see about yourself now. Okay, yeah, I think you did not budge, you did not beg to this person, and they are coming back. I think they have they are done and over with something that was not serving them, and they are coming back to serve you with what you exactly what you want with this High Priestess and this Death card. They see how important you are to them. Okay, maybe they were not choosing you in the past. Maybe they were being deceptive with this Seven of Swords, but now this is not the future energy. I see this is for you know, the trust issues maybe they are having. Maybe they are seeing you moving on with your life. They are having sleepless nights planning how to talk to you and getting back to you. Okay, yeah, because they love you with this Lover's card. They love you. There's nothing, this love is undeniable. They see they cannot run away from you. Okay, they're wanting a new beginning in this love life with you. Planning, strategizing, thinking on how to get back to you. Okay, seeing how they can, you know, how they can start over with you. Definitely I'm seeing they want to come back. Maybe they're having anxiety, maybe they are not sleeping at night, nostalgia about you. Okay, so yeah, let's clarify some cards. What is this Lovers about? Is it about this person coming back? Are the twin flames or the soulmates? What is it about? What is this Lovers here? Why is this Lovers here? Please clarify more about this Lovers. What more do we have with this Lovers? For Leo, what's more do we have? Okay. Three of Cups. Yeah, I think they want to come back to you, have that, you know, happy times with you, enjoy with you. Maybe you're having birthdays, maybe you're having anniversaries, and they are planning on how to get back to you. They are having this unending love. They don't want to lose you to other person. Okay, what is this Eight of Cups about? Please clarify Eight of Cups for Leo. What is this Eight of Cups for Leo? What is this Eight of Cups for Leo? Yeah, charging towards you, coming back to you, okay? This person seems, you know, very, very, very insecure. They just want to, you know, they don't want you to lose. They don't want to lose you to any other person. They want to have you all by themselves, okay? They're charging towards you, having many questions to ask to you, okay? Or maybe wanting to explain their side of the story to you. Why they left, why did they, you know, do the things they did to you in the past. What is this Seven of Swords about? Okay, Prince of Wands, see, charging towards you, having passion for you. This is undeniable love, okay? I'm seeing them taking the charge now. They don't want to lose you. They will not let anyone get even close to you, okay? They're dreadful. They become terrified even with the thought of you going to someone else or choosing someone else. What is this High Priestess about? What is this High Priestess about? Please, what is this High Priestess about? Queen of Cups. So with this Queen of Cups clarifying the High Priestess, I see they have, you are the one, though, the person who can give them a lot of love, a lot of warmth, a lot of attention, affection, what they need, exactly the kind of love or the partner they were expecting. You have it within them, and now the tables are turning. Now this person is being emotional for you. Okay, maybe they were cold towards you in the past and now they want to open up. Okay, what is this Four of Swords about? Why are they having sleepless nights? Okay, yeah, they are sad without you. See, Nine of Swords, Three of Swords, clarifying the Four of Swords. I'm seeing this person is heartbroken. Maybe you're not going back to this person and this is causing them a lot of distress. Why is this person not coming back? Well, where is my Leo? I want them back. Okay, they don't want their heart to get broken to see you with someone else. Okay, definitely this person was guarding their energy, and now they are, you know, paying there for their whatever they did to you. What is this Page of Wands about? The Hermit. So yeah, I think they are taking time to decide on how to get back to you. They took their time off without you and they saw you, you know, moving on with someone else or moving ahead in your life, and they don't like it. Okay, what is this Death card about? Is it a new beginning? What is this Death card about for Leo? Okay, Princess of Pentacles. I think they are empty without you. Even if they have everything with this Princess of Pentacles, the stability, the finances, the career, everything is right for them, but they want you. If you are not there, nothing is right, okay? They are coming back to achieve everything with you, to start something over with you, okay? Leo, let's see what advice do we have for you. What advice do we have for Leo? For Leo, let's see what energies do we get for Leo. What advice do we have for Leo? What advice do we have for Leo? Okay, guidance. I think this message has come up for you to maybe to take help from other person, maybe to share your things. You are being too miser about your feelings. You're not sharing much to anyone about how you really feel. Maybe you need guidance from someone about the situation. Yeah, don't suffer alone. Just share with someone who really care about you. Okay, the source, the creator. I think you need to take time for yourself. You need to meditate. You need to pray. You need to work on creating your own life. Okay, with the slowing down, I think you're taking things too fast. Maybe you're moving on too fast from this person. You need to slow down. Okay, so just be a little bit less impulsive. Maybe you're being too impulsive. Okay, talk to someone about how you feel. Okay, so yeah, Leo, let's see what advice do we have from the handwritten messages. What advice do we have from my handwritten messages? What advice do we have for Leo? What messages do we have? Okay, pray more. I told you, pray more, meditate more, ask for guidance, ask guidance from the higher self, ask guidance from the universe, from the angels. You need to pray more. You will get all the answers in the prayer. What more do we have for Leo? What more do we have for Leo? Okay, twin flames. I told you, you are two twin flames. Okay, you're on twin flame journey with this person. Union, reconciliation is going to happen. You're going to be together with this person again, whomsoever you're thinking about. What more do we have for Leo? Okay, gifts, maybe they are coming up with gifts. Okay, maybe you have birthdays. I told you, you will be celebrating with this person. What more do we have for Leo? What more do we have for Leo in the love life? What more do we have? Oh my God, three more cards. We will take them. You are destined to be together. You are twin flames. The angelic blessings are coming. Okay, they are coming back. And surprises, I told you, gifts and surprises are coming for you. Maybe you have birthdays. Maybe you have anniversaries. Or this person just impresses you with giving your gifts. Maybe they like the way. Okay, they like that way. So yeah, this was it for Leo. I hope you liked this reading. If you did, please hit the like button. And if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing my channel. See you in next video.